Let's have a big round of applause for the Viking.